A barbell hip thrust is a good exercise to strengthen the posterior chain and explosiveness through the hips. You're going to position yourself evenly in the middle underneath the barbell. You want the bar on your hips. Your elbows are going to be on top of a bench. Pull your shoulders back, your feet flat on the floor, about hip width apart. You're going to drive through your heels and get your hips up to bring your shoulder blades on top of the bench. From here, you're going to grab a hold of the bar with your hands, keeping your ribcage connected. You're going to lower your butt down towards the floor, and you're going to explode your hips up, squeezing your glutes and your hamstrings. When you lower back down, you want to make sure that you're staying connected through your entire spine. We don't want to drop our hips and keep our ribcage up at the top at the same time. When you explode up, you want to have your ribcage connected to your hips.